collaboration for information. So one of the things that happens is in the industry is you have silos of information that people just don't want to share. So the more data nodes that you're able to get together and piece together in order to build that ecosystem, the more informative all of the stakeholders will be, whether it be a driver, whether it be the driver management, senior management team, or the end customer. So once there's collaboration across all the different data nodes, then you start to realize that, oh, I can help each one of these stakeholders in a very different way, but it all starts with the driver. And so it has to migrate up, but then it also can push back down. The new planning board is something that will address those needs. So if it all starts at the driver and you're actually to have a visual on the status of a driver, what that load is, where they are, what they have, what they don't have, that starts to inform everybody in the ecosystem. And it's so from that perspective, everybody gets to understand what is the time constraint or what isn't the time constraint or what is the next step in order to actually have the best move. Fantastic. So I think one of the greatest things was there was full transparency. The management team was not afraid to hide of where they have been and where they're going. And that's important to customer base because they want to know, hey, admit where you were. Don't try to sugarcoat it. Be very frontal about, hey, this is how we are, and this is where we're gonna go. And once you start that line of communication directly with your customers, then you start to regain trust. The Firmament team decided on the right management team in order to run Navitrans.